indeed, when I say indeed, I mean on the floor. You can see Christine's up there, sleeping in the luxurious bed while I lie down on the floor. And I think she was just asking me to get her some snacks or something. Okay, it's morning now. The first night from sleeping on the floor. As you can see, I've had to get dressed up and on my really warm clothes. So I've got like tights on and then shorts over the top, and then I've got a thick thermal jacket. It was so cold last night. But here's Christine lying in bed. Christine, how's it going? Did you sleep okay in the bed?
Yes.
Okay, it's my second night of sleeping on the floor because my wife doesn't like sharing the bed. So I've just taken to marking this as they do in prison. See, this is the second night. So just so I can keep track of the nights that I have to sleep on the floor while Christine spends all of the time in that big bed all by herself. Okay, it's my second night of hell here. I was just sort of thinking it's kind of like being in a prison, but if I was in prison, then I'd be able to sleep in a bed. But instead I'm sleeping on the floor. Not Christine. Sleeps in the bed. I don't know how much more I can take of this. Okay, video diary update. I've actually just been asked to read to her from the floor while she sleeps in the bed. So she's got a couple of books. When am I going to get voted out of the house? Okay, video diary time. I'm just about to set up my bed so I can sleep on the floor. Because Christine's only got a king size bed, she doesn't like sharing it.
Okay, so while we're talking about chalking things up, two lists here. We're gonna have two lists. One's gonna be how many hours over the past 9 months that I have been unable to sleep, and the other is how many times I've been sick in the last 9 months.
You know, I'm not gonna, this isn't gonna make it to the final count, you know that.